group of Suncoast pilots are trying to inspire the next generation of aviators. Members of the Experimental Aircraft Association say there's a growing interest in the Young Eagles program. Once a month, pilots volunteer to take children 8 to 17 on a free plane ride at Sarasota-Bradenton International Airport. The next flights are tomorrow morning. EAA members are looking for more children for that program. If you're interested, you can go to eaa180.org for more information.